If you live in chronic pain, you know how terrible it can be. And if you feel like you've tried just about everything to make it go away, sit up and pay attention to our next guest.
Welcome Dr. Ray Drury with Upper Cervical Spine Center to the show. Hello, sir. And how are you doing today?
Doing great. Doing great. Thank you for having me.
Of course. Welcome to Charlotte today. It's great to see you. Let's start by talking about chronic pain. Unfortunately, it's something that so many people suffer from. Where does it come from? I know that's a general question because it's different in each case,
right.
but where does it come from?
So first, I hope we can all agree that pain doesn't come from a lack of pills, okay? So for example, somebody has headaches, it doesn't come from a Tylenol deficiency. So taking something like Tylenol is never going to fix the problem. It just kind of temporarily masks it. Mm-hmm. So you don't know it's there, but it's still there. So where does pain come from? So pain's your body's like alarm system, or it's cry for help. For example, if you put your hand on a hot stove, right, real quickly your body hollers at you like, hey, dummy, move your hand, okay? So pain is actually your body's way of trying to say, hey, something's not right, something needs to be addressed. So covering it up, masking it, rather than correcting the cause doesn't really make a whole lot of sense.
Right.
So you find out what is the root cause where it's coming from, and then you find out how to go ahead and take care of it. Can you explain about that?
Okay, yep. So for example, if you have migraines or headaches, neck, back pain, even nerve pain, right, that goes down the arm, down the leg, there's something amiss, some internal stress within the body that's creating those symptoms. So what we do is we want to try to find out where is that stress coming from? What's creating that stress? If we can remove that stress on the body, then it quits hollering at us, right? Then the pain starts to subside and your body can heal naturally.
I had a friend who used to come see you. She would drive from Asheville to come in and visit you. And I thought, boy, that's a long way to drive. Then I find out you have patients literally from all over the world, patients right. who are coming from Mexico, Canada. Why do you think that people are traveling such a distance to come see you? What makes you different, your practice different, your office different?
Okay, so at the Upper Cervical Spine Center, we focus primarily on the upper part of the neck. We use the latest in technology like infrared thermography, which helps us to narrow down exactly where the problem is. We do advanced imaging like digital x-rays to find out exactly how the bones are out of position so we know exactly how to correct them. And most recently, we've added a cone beam 3D scanner, which actually gives us a three-dimensional image of the spine, which gives us a better idea of how to more specifically correct the problem so that it heals faster and stays put longer.
Because a lot of the pain we're experiencing elsewhere in our body could be something that's happening right here.
Well, so from the top down, the whole body will compensate, and then all the nerves from your brain to your arms, legs, even your internal organs go through the top of the neck. Mm-hmm. That's how a problem there can affect globally.
Okay. Why is this such an epidemic of people having pain? And when we get older, is it something a little bit more pervasive as we get older?
Yeah, so prevention is key, right? I mean, there's no preventative medication, right? You can't take a drug to prevent a problem, but the more your body stays aligned, the better you can deal with gravity, stress as we go older, and so the more fit you'll stay, the better, the less pain you'll have.
You wrote a book called The Best Kept Secret in Healthcare. It's now an Amazon bestseller. There we see it right there.
Right.
You must be very proud of that work.
Absolutely. I was kind of surprised Dana wasn't talking about it earlier. But yeah, absolutely. So actually, it's a four-time bestseller, and one of the categories was alternative health, which is a huge category. So yeah, very proud. We've had a lot of people reading the book.
I think a lot of people are tired of just, like you said, masking the pain with medication. They might feel better temporarily, but it's not fixing what's really wrong.
Exactly right. Mm-hmm. That's our whole key. If we can get the underlying problem corrected, you know, we literally put ourselves out of business, right? So people come up so they get feeling better so they don't need us anymore. That's our goal.
Well, if you're suffering with chronic pain, Dr. Drury is offering a very special opportunity to find out what's causing that pain you're experiencing. The first 20 people who call and mention Charlotte today will receive a complimentary consultation, exam, any necessary x-rays, and a full report of his findings. That's a value up to $450. The number to call, 704-588-5560. Again, 704-588-5560. If you call right now, you'll also receive a free copy of Dr. Drury's book, which is a bestseller, in case
that's
we didn't
right.
mention.
Yeah,
thank you so much. It's great to see you.
Thank you for having me again. Good to see you again.